Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Last time we finished off on episode 4, 100%, and we're going to move to episode 5. So what do we have to do here? All 6 challenges, we are missing 5 of the power bricks, about a million mini kits, and quite a few of the gold bricks. Alright, well, Hoth Battle is a vehicle battle, so let's get started with that right away. That shouldn't be too bad. And also, somebody told me that you can multiply the multipliers, so that's what I'm going to be checking here. Let's see. So I can turn, like, times 2 and times 4 on, and it gives me times 8. What the fuck? that is a little bit too crazy. Let's see. Like, that's now, like, 800, isn't it? Wow. Okay. Let's do this. Free play. So we have power brick and 4 mini kits to look for. That shouldn't be too bad. Let's play as the TIE Advance because that'll make my job a little easier. Oh, sorry. I don't give a fucking fuck. Holy leg! It is leggy. Alright, let's go into our first area. That is new. Oh no, it looks like we have to not fall in. Oh wait, I can actually see something over there. Is there something behind this wall? We can destroy that wall, right? With the... If I can find the damn thing. Get back to our TIE Advance. See where this leads. Leads into an underground cave section. What am I supposed to do down here? Help out with something? Kill off these guys? Double scores on it. That's now times 16, which that was ridiculous enough. Just some special double score zone. It looks like one of the bases. You see that they're landing or something. Okay, let's get out. We got one of the mini kits so far. Ah, nuts, that's right, we gotta carry. Ah, shit, that's right, these probes will latch onto your balls or whatever. Well, I don't think this one will take that long, because all I have to do is some things. Ah, here's the next one. I thought maybe there'd be some hidden over there, but it's like maybe we'll have to take. Seems to be off to the left. Oh no, that's where a mini kit is. Oh, I thought that. Wow, it's, I guess it's a good thing it made it look like there's something else over there. Getting my ball is getting stuck. Come on.
Come on.
Can I not pull it out of here? Oh, there we go. Ah, shit. Yeah, Yeah, that's what I gotta do, but it got blown up on the other shit. I gotta try not to... Oh, there's another minikit. Well, there we go. There's only one minikit remaining. Let's try this again. Did you ever expect to see an LAT on the Hawk? I mean, in a different universe, you know, in a parallel universe, there is. It's Clone Wars, but Hoth is a Clone Wars era level or battle. Why does it get stuck? Because then once I load out of the area, I come shooting out. Oh no, don't do that. Don't hit that guy either. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. He shot it and blew it up. Talk about annoying as all hell. See, this doesn't do anything because he just falls over. You still got to blow him up. I didn't know he would shoot him. I got to do it again. Get out of here, assholes. Come on, blow up. I'm trying to kill myself here. Shit, I broke it. Oh, there it is. Come on. Let's go. Let's try this again. If that thing is standing again, though. Oh. Yeah, but now he's down. The bomb can easily hit him. There we go. We got through it in the end. Oh, he's getting back up. That's cheats. Well, we're doing great so far. We just got to find the last minikit. To move on! Fuck Nugget! Ah, that's ball sack. Oh, that's where the mini kits were being held, in those things. I thought they were just explosive barrels. I guess I was wrong, so I guess it was easy to see that other one. He always shoots it! The first time I go, he always shoots it. I should just kill him then. Oh, he did it again. Okay, now don't hit any of these walls so we can just get this freaking shit over with. Okay. Nugget sack. Alright. Well, hopefully the last minikit is somewhere in here. Like, there seems to be a minikit behind there, but... Where is here that I can access with? Oh no, that's... Okay, now that's scary, because... I must have missed the last minikit somewhere, then. Can I go back? I don't know where we came in. It was right over there. this is the end of the level here. We just gotta fend off their attacks. I'll shoot everything here, and then I guess I'll restart the level and re-sift back through everything to see if I can find... Wait, there's a thing. Yeah, but I would have gotten this. Yeah. Nothing out there. That's ball sack. We must have missed it somewhere. No, I don't want to have to start doing this self-destruct. Interesting. I don't want to have to start doing all this crap again where I gotta keep reloading back in. I'll finish off a little bit more of our AT-AT mini-kit. I just get, I need one. That's what would happen if you were playing on, like, a PlayStation 2 game. And you've played the game a little bit too much. I need one. So I guess we'll look very, very thoroughly here and see if there's like any nook or cranny where it could be hidden. Like maybe back in the hole we came in. That would be good. Nope, there is nothing in there. Now I know we already did this, didn't we, with the pulling thing? So we can pull it while it's not working. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, that's why it's not giving me the counter anymore. That's where we found one there. Whoa, shit, hello? I'm not supposed to be down there. Oh, I see, he's not having good... The other one, the speeder. Fire, did it out, did it. Right over it. Happy they just let you sift right over it. Was there anything in this like double score zone that was hiding something? I don't know. What are they like? They're showing something here. I don't know why they show. Maybe I gotta... Do I gotta do it here, too? Well, no. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, that is what I had to do. I just had to kill everybody. What the fuck? Well, there you go, guys. That wasn't so bad. I wish I would have done that before. It was really simple and easy. I don't know what it is, but it's so fun and addicting to be getting a ridiculous amount of studs. Okay, that's times 16. Look at that. Okay, so we got everything here. Let's go back. And now do challenge mode. At least that's a very, very small and short level. It's just the dragging the balls around. I'll have to check everywhere that I can. Alright, I think I'll upload a session of RuneScape, and then I have two satisfaction videos for War Thunder, so I'll upload a satisfaction between, then I'll do this session that I'm recording now, upload it, and then have finish off with another satisfaction. Boom. Ooh, I almost puked. Oh, jeez. I gotta pee or something. Why do I always have to pee? It's always, you know, you think, oh, I have to pee, so you sit down and you're ready to pee, but then all of a sudden you realize, wait, I don't have to pee anymore. And so you sit down to start playing a game, and suddenly you have to pee again.
It doesn't make no sense, man.
See, I knew there would be one in here. Whoa. I don't know how I grabbed it from that far away. don't know, you never know, there might be one in here. Oh, what do you know? There he is, see? You gotta check everywhere. Don't think there'd be another one in here, so let's get out quick. Double score zone for no studs. Get in there without blowing myself up. Oh, look. Okay, now I'm just going to go through this cave without taking the bomb just to see first. Is there like one? Oh, no, there's one right there. I don't want to have to take it and blow up that wall if there's not actually going to be one of the blue minikits behind it. Or the blue canisters, I guess is what they're called. They make it. There is! Son of a bitch! They're gonna make me do this again? Okay, well, we know first and foremost, blow up all this shit. Then, get this guy to fall. Quickly get the bomb and bring it through. Take up all my time! No, what are you doing? Oh, I got hit by a fucking probe. That is now attached to my thing. I can hear another one. Tell him to fuck off. Oh no, so he didn't blow that up. Yes! It took only one try. Good. It's because we knew what to do this time. Okay, that's 6 of 10. Let's get the fuck out of here quick.
Fire need a nightmare.
Out, pod racer coming through. Shit, I gotta do this again. No, wrong thing. I just need to pull him down. Oh, whoa, whoa. You see that? There's a blue one right there. What the fuck? He was hidden behind all this shit. Okay, I'll have to get him out. I got it, nice. Don't you be blowing up my shit. You're doing great so far. Yeah, I see one over there. Please don't miss any. I cannot afford to miss any. That means I gotta hope that the last two are in that big old open area. I can definitely see last two being there. really hope I didn't miss any. I don't think I did. Because we can't come back. There's one right there, right off the bat. That is a pain in the ass to get. Oh, son of a bitch. God damn it, what the fuck? There, okay. Please tell me the last one is here somewhere. Yes! Oh, very nice. Good. Good, good. Na-na-na. Back to the Mos Eisley Cantina. Maybe we should do the challenge first, then do the other stuff. Because yeah, maybe that's what we should do. Because otherwise it deletes our progress, or not our progress, it gets rid of the frickin', all of our extras and stuff, so we'll just do, maybe, yeah, we'll try that. So Escape from Echo Base, oh my god, look at all the shit we have to do here. Let's just do the mini kit to get, or the challenge to get it out of the way. I don't care, maybe I'll try and play as one of the other ghost characters here. A lot of these rooms we haven't even seen yet. Because we weren't able to explore this place before. I blew him up. That's funny. Lol. Hit this? Yes, good. It's heat. Doesn't see anyone in here. There's one. Good. I can't get up there? Oh, I can. Watch out, guys. You're about to be squished. Oh my god. I'm just like, oh, I thought he jumped out of the world there for a minute. Side room, right? No, this is where we have to go. How do we get the other two? Oh, the skeletons. You can't build with them? That is depressingly sad. This is probably for a mini kit in the normal game, but we should try it just in case. Yeah, see, it didn't do anything. It probably would have made something appear. Why did I waste time? I need, like, a Hershey bar. I was getting very lightheaded earlier. I don't know what that was all about. I feel a little better now. I can hear another one. Oh, what is this? I don't remember this room. Did we ever find this before? Sure, we did, and I was just being a dingleberry. No, I do not remember people fishing. And a sled. Or a sleigh. Oh, that kills you. Don't want to do that. Do any of this fucking bullshit. I just need to shoot this guy, need to kill him, build his turret, jump on it, shoot the wall quickly, get out, get see Sreepio. Or my buddy old friend Palrizian here is. Friendo Palrizian. There he is. Spazzing out. Ah, shit. Now I was watching him spaz out, so I walked off the edge like a dingleberry. Yeah, I had a feeling they were going to make it. Get one while sliding down. Shoot, we still have to hit all the... Crap, we have to hit all the buttons still. I remember doing this level one morning. We had, like, I don't remember, did we have Chewbacca and all that stuff? Slide. Aw, really?
We're gonna go all the way back up and do it again, man, and then I'll miss it again like a fucking idiot.
Oh, you fucking serious. Okay. We have opened the door. I don't know, but I feel like there's one in there. Don't know what that block had to do with the door, but... Okay, and that stuff's all obviously for later. We'll have to do in the story, or not story, in the free play mode. We're gonna jump up big time in studs, though, by doing all the challenges in one row. Can hear one nearby. No, wait, I don't... I feel like there's something up here, then. Oh, Kalduku stick. Oh shit, they're gonna see me now, aren't they? It's not good. I'm Count Dooku. You guys wouldn't be around if it wasn't for me! Or if I wasn't there to help. Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, go away. Dicku sticks. Oh, yes, see? 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 I told you, see? There's nothing on the floor, but look on the floor there. But look, you can see through the ghost that there's actually a panel on the floor. That's kind of weird.
Kind of creepy.
Man, what the fuck is going on in this place? What the hell? Okay, that's not for right now, then, I don't think. There's two left. And there's one right there. Nice. The last one's got to be in the room down there, the main room. I can hear it. Now the question is, where is it? There it is. Ah, fuck. Pull the lever. Pull it. Shit. Okay, one down, I think four to go. Or two down, four to go. I think we were up to like 78% when I looked at the total completion there earlier when I logged into this world, so, or this save file. We're definitely going to be up over 80% once I finish episode 5 100%. That's for damn sure. Alright, episode 3. Falcon Flight. And the video should be splitting here if everything's working properly. Alright. So this is another vehicle level. If I remember correctly. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. There's a mini kit. Of course. Oh, that's the mini kit, right? I need to. Need to look around for any dingling. Right now, it's not looking like any dingalingans are up here. Oh, there is a dingling! I got it before it ended. Because when you're in a one of these vehicle levels, it's very difficult to hear. Oh no, that's right. We're gonna have to use torpedoes, and I don't think the cheap. So this might be a little tedious. Thing. That back this is very tedious. Gotta look around for it in here. Is it in here? It's not in here. That's mini kit territory for later. I hope. There's definitely one out here that I'm missing. I'm just trying to get these torpedoes away. Very frustrating mechanic. Torpedo that I can grab, son of a bitch. There's two more torpedoes, that's what I need.